shit. Okay, come on, one, I know, so, okay. Yeah, breathe in and let your lungs spread out. Now stand up for something and bang your head out. I got a letter from my brother, said the only thing he knows is being locked up and he can't wait to get out. To the streets of South Philly where they pull the rig out. Hip-hop is everybody.
Thank you.
himself is Collins. What you got going on tonight, man? What y'all got going on tonight?
Maybe we're gonna try this 7-0 class.
Okay, how many cars you got out tonight?
Just one.
One car?
Yes, sir.
But you got two in the back, right?
We got other cars, but we just got one here.
See? This is a grudge. Well, you know what? That was a controversy last week about you, or a few weeks ago. They said that you're an index racer, bracket racer, or you know, they, this controversy about you being a grudge racer. So, if you could square it up real quickly, what are you? You do it all? Why you do it all?
We do racing. We love
racing. Racing is racing, huh?
That's all that matters.
In the mix with DJ and Elvis Collins. Team Collins Racing out here, Evadale, Texas. Alley Cat, Birdman. And the one and only legendary Atomic Dog in the mix tonight. We're going to see what is going on tonight. What's your predictions tonight with the big boys?
I don't know.
You don't know. See, that's a grudge racer for you. Whole lot of noise, saying a whole bunch of this and a whole bunch of that. You know what? The last time I heard your mouth was sometime last year. What you got going on this year?
They told me to be nice.
They told you to be nice.
They told me to be nice.
Hold on now. Hold on now. Now, you said something about Birdman's car. You know what I'm saying? You said something, but you don't want to talk about that. You don't want to talk about that. Bar none, fade all.
Bar none, fade all.
You'll say that, don't you? KC up in the house. Legendary grudge race out of Houston, Texas over here, y'all. What's going on, KC?
Nothing much. I'm slow rolling today.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm going to run a 580 class.
You going to run a 5? You see this guy? You know what? Nothing but grudge races out here, y'all. Nothing but grudge races out here, y'all. Nothing but grudge races out here. You ain't got nothing but some game, KC. Nothing but some game. Hey, but ain't that part of the game, having game? In the mix with DJ out here, Evadale.
I know you're right.
How do he make the magazines out here and he don't even live around?
That's a legend.
That?
That's a legend, though. That's a legend, though.
Say,
ain't he legend?
We ain't got but two sheets in the boat. I'm going to ride you on one of them. We got but two sheets in the boat.
What's up, Daddy-O? Dan DaVinci, what's going on, man?
It's all going down out
How you doing tonight? I seen you out somewhere. It looked like it was on the back of some kind of bar, but it was a Raven Ridge River in the back. What was that all about?
Oh, we were down there and took a day off and floated down the Comal River and
flooded out. Was that flood water?
No, not the Comal. Comal's fine, but the Guadalupe was raging. It was good.
Well, I'm glad to see you back here. That was me that said, man, you got to come back for some racing, man.
Yeah, we're here. We're going to do a little 580, and then we got a couple of hookups after that.
Good luck to you tonight, Dan DaVinci. Right, take it easy, man. Ooh-wee. Look at this. Clean, clean, clean. Howdy, ma'am.
Whole turbo setup was in it. Yeah. It was ready to go on.
Howdy.
Hey, what's going on?
All right. Whoa. Cressa, behavior up this mother.
That's the right man to ask, Mr.
What's going on with you, Tree Man? What's going on with you tonight? What's going on with you, aggressive behavior? That means you gotta be very, very aggressive tonight and have no behavior behind it. What's going on with you, Tree Man? How you doing tonight, man? Not too bad. Thank you for making the trip, man. You know, a lot of people talking crazy about you, boy, talking about you ain't gonna do nothing. Wait and see. Wait, look at that smile. That's a smile of confidence. Tree Man up in the house, y'all. Howdy. Y'all out here to represent Tree Man and these cars out here. What's going down? Huh? Uh-oh. We got somebody that want to talk. We got somebody over here want to talk. What's your name?
I'm not telling you.
Oh, that's okay. Guess what? Guess what? I know that's right. No! Ghetto Dreams up in here! Ghetto Dreams in here! Oh my God! Ghetto Dreams in there! Oh, open up this door! Ghetto Dreams in the house, y'all! We got the Ghetto Dreams up in here! Oh no! Look out! Big D! What's been going on with you, Dr. Long Time Low C? Ooh, you are all pimped out. It must be nice. Got TVs on the back. Huh? I know that's right. What was all that stuff you were saying? You said something about an hour ago.
I told him to get that crackerjack motherfucker up out of
here. Huh?
That old crackerjack ass car right there.
Oh, no. Big D? You talking about Big D?
Big D, fucker. He ain't ran that motherfucker in 80 years.
What's wrong with the car? What's wrong with it?
It ain't nothing wrong with the car. It's the driver.
The driver? What's wrong with him?
A coward.
Coward?
Coward motherfucker.
Oh, y'all heard that in the mix with DJ Mr. One and Only Richie Bin Laden. Out here, Evadale. Must be nice. Nice setup. Nice.
ain't doing more than that. That's all I'm doing. I ain't doing more than that. Beautiful car, man. Got it?
Hey, yeah, hold on. How much? Like, how much? You gonna get this on camera? How much?
What you gonna run?
Like
what you gonna run with? What you gonna run with?
Huh?
A bike?
My bike?
I want
damn,
a car.
Anything nigga. You bring.
I want a car, nigga.
Yeah, I don't give a damn. Anything you bring, I'm blocking.
Ghetto dreams up in here, man. Boy, I ain't seen you in a few years, Big D. How you been, man?
What's going on?
Good to see you out here with your fellow men, man. What's the predictions for tonight? I heard you got like about 2 lock-ins.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. I'm straight out of the garage. 2 years, baby. We're gonna see what they do.
You better go to work.
Oh yeah.
Big D in the house. Lock it in. Man, tell me what's going on. I don't know what's going on. I heard a bunch of a squabble going on. What's going on? What's going on?
Let me explain it to you. The real deal is my man, Batman, running around here talking all that trash about what he gonna do to the Undertaker.
Okay.
He come back there talking about take it off the trailer and we'll do it now.
Uh-huh.
1500, he ran like a coward. But tonight, if he get out of line, we gonna clip his wings.
Say that one more time.
If he get out of line tonight, we gonna clip his
wings. No, you ain't. You gonna fuck him up.
Bar none, fade all.
Bar none, who?
Hit him where it hurt.
Straight up in the you know what this
now,
is.
Now, but real quickly, because a lot of people get confused when we do this grudge talk. It ain't personal. It's all business, ain't it?
It's business, bro.
It's all business. You heard that, right?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. He finna. What you, what, uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
When it comes down to money, talk, that's what it's about.
Keep going.
It's about some last show.
Look out.
Don't worry about the fives.
Look out. Look out. Who you got to race with tonight, man? You just waiting on somebody to get out of line? In the mix with DJ, we got the one and only Iron Man in the house.
Have you ever had a
flash? Hey, what's going on? You gonna do it off the trailer? What you got going on tonight?
Right, Charlie Boy.
Charlie Boy off the trailer? Charlie Boy off the trailer. That guy right there.
Suitcase vehicles that are going way too fast over there behind the stands on the other side of the track. So you're gonna have to slow that thing down. Way down because you got all these kids running around out here, and if y'all smack one of them, it's gonna be on you. transfer. Y'all slow that thing down, or we'll slow it down for you.
Mr. KC, legendary grudge hitter out of Houston,
right
Texas.
All machines right there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
What's up, baby?
How you doing, Doc?
Oh, doing pretty good.
Good to see you now.
Now you see what I see.
That man has got a whole stable.
Right now, man. This guy right here. Most fear. Most fear. Right there.
said back there about the trailer. I heard I got some. What? Locked in races at a certain time. Locked in means I ain't gonna beg for shit and I ain't gonna give me shit. I'm gonna run what I run. Now, if you wanna do that, okay, so, three man signed up on the court in the night. I said, hold up, the night's still young. My kids, somebody might be wrong. Huh? I got that small black Camaro.
Say, they ain't had nobody.
All right, like I tell you, man, Scott Wilson, I have. Hey, man, let me tell you something. You ain't gotta see. I don't know nobody in our problem, man. I met her, and she had some conversation with her.
Eddie, come on up out of there.
This woman is how to talk.
Ah, God. You talk about one, bring your ass on.
When we all collaborate.
You fat ass ain't getting that motherfucker. Look here, I'm going to put a mango all on my motherfucker.
All of this here.
What you got to say?
Are you with the boy?
Everybody back in the pitch.
You can stop me. You know what I'm
saying. Get to it. Go ahead, stop.
Hey,
listen up, listen up. If you got your car and you want to race somebody that just ain't came down here, come talk.
What you doing, Richie? Richie, what you doing? You about to race somebody?
Up. Oh, no,
you can fix that. What is he doing? What you doing, Richie? You strapping up or what? About to go to work? Ben Laden in the house, y'all. Look out. Look out. He'll go and take it through. He'll go and take it through. He'll go and take it through or what? What happened? Oh, no. Look out, y'all. Look out. Richie Rich finna take it through.
Get up in there.
I got 2,000.
I got 2,000.
They need to get
towed. 2,000?
I got
2,000. I got 2,000.
Uh-oh. What rag top to him? What you got? What rag top to
him?
No,
tonight, what you got going on tonight? checks out. Okay. If they trying to eat you, that means you gonna have to outrun them. How you been, man, since last year, man? I ain't seen you since last year, man. You got your bike out. Is it doing well or what?
Like
sound like bait to me, man. You sound like you baiting somebody,
man.
I don't know. See, he got that smile on his face and that look in his eye. He must be over there baiting. See, look at that smile. That's a smile of confidence, y'all.
You know what I'm saying? We all out here. But,
okay,
you know,
okay.
We doing studying, test running, you know, the sports pants out the truck.
Okay.
Ever made on it. So with that being said, I don't know what it's going to do.
Hey, man, when you all going to have an all-biker event? I know they tried to do something at H&P today and it rained out. But, you know, if y'all, somebody like you all, or Mountain, what's the guy's name? Is it Jamal? Man, it'll be all good.
Yeah, well, we had one today, but it just rained
out. Yeah.
Yeah,
we got caught up in that rain on the way here too, man. But look here, brother, I want to wish you all the best. Good luck to you tonight. Do what it is you do, and come on and bring home the W.
In the mix,
the W, baby, in the mix with DJ at Evadale. Alley Cat, Atomic Doll, Atomic Doll, Alley Cat, and Batman's Race at Evadale, Texas with DJ in the mix. I got to get it right, man. Maybe because he's always hungry. I don't know. Oh my goodness.
My bikes run over, man.
You see him up there, right?
Nah, I just got here.
Oh, you see that long line up there?
I ain't seen that guy a bunch of bikes.
Go park. Go do your thing. Come take a look. Thank you, Paul.
Every two or three days.
What you got going on tonight? You coming up here to hustle or you coming up here to do your thing? What you got going on?
We did some changes. And,
uh-oh.
Gotta see where we at now.
See where you are. So y'all on a little test and tune tonight. Y'all ain't trying to bait.
If it do good, then we open for options.
Y'all heard it now. Mr. Tim Logan himself.
Yes, sir.
You know, in the house, in person.
Yes, sir.
You know, with all this stuff here and all that stuff over there.
Yes, sir.
You know what I mean?
Stuff underneath.
There you go. In the mix with DJ out here. Evadale, Texas. Batman, Alley Cat, and the Tomodals. What did they call this race? Total domination. Total domination. We'll see about that tonight.
And be careful. Got some dominators out here.
Be careful tonight. What's going on, Undertaker? Enjoying yourself. Chilling over here. Got the car dog going on over here. Are you gonna be ready for the next, you know, the next round?
Yeah, I have some technical difficulties.
Cause they're making fun back there. They make you know. But let me tell you what I told them. Sounds like some bait to me. That's what I told them. You look like
I'm a gambler.
Oh really? You know you're on film now. You don't want me again. Now, tell me. Y'all heard that? And it makes me DJ Mr. Undertaker. Gonna gap.
You're the one I'll swim into in a storm, like a lover's rock.
Hey, Mary. Hey, what's up? You know what? Come on, Batman. I'm chasing you. Why am I chasing you? You got a four-wheeler, and I'm walking around. How you doing?
Excuse me.
Yeah, I mean, I know you were saying something to me up at the start line. I know you got a race with somebody out here tonight. Now, who you going to give it to? Let me see. You point. Let me make sure I got it right. That guy right there? What's up, Doc? How you doing tonight? DJ Madhouse, how you doing?
Doing all right.
All right. Y'all got a lock in?
See what's gonna do now.
Yeah, okay, any predictions? We're gonna see what it do. Is it a head up race, back tire in the move, anything like that? Head up? Oh, you heard that now. I mean, you know.
You know, hey, a lot of people say a lot of things, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, hold on, say that one more time. He said a lot of people say a lot of things. Sound very interesting to me. Bad boy, Isaac, do what you do. God bless you, man. Y'all be safe. You be safe, son. Are you guaranteed the W? You gonna bring the W? Y'all heard it. He said gonna bring the W. Hold on. You gonna let him say that and get away with it? You gonna let him say he gonna get the W on you and let him get away with it?
Hey, if he believe that,
what you say?
Okay.
What you one more time?
Hey.
Uh oh.
Hey, I ain't never seen a businessman talk a lot.
A businessman talk a lot.
Okay.
A business.
I thought we were ragging.
I like that.
Hey, I'm trying to.
See, I'm gonna say this here, man. Both of y'all, all the best to you. Both of y'all, all the best to you. Both of y'all be safe out there. We'll see you in the wet box at the finish line for sure. DJ Madhouse in the mix. Must be nice.
Money with his star, man.
Okay, all right, okay.
Batman, what you got going on, man? You know,
yeah, man. This is the baddest, and I mean the baddest. Where's the bitch? Texas Total Domination, man. Alley Cat, the Bat, and trust me, the Dumbic Dog, man. We put this together, man. And as you see, man, the house is packed, man. We're doing what we said we're gonna do. Bring all the grub races to Texas, man. That's what we trying to do, and that's what we make it happen, man. And look here, man. Y'all check this out. It ain't stop either.
Man, what you got going on tonight?
I ain't got nothing going on.
You look like you got something going on tonight. Are you here to talk about somebody? If you are, who are you here to talk about? Look like you got somebody to talk about.
I don't have no oil pressure.
Uh-oh, no oil pressure.
You know, when you ain't got no oil pressure, you just keep your mouth shut. Mm-hmm. And it won't be long before the black midget be together.
Say that again.
It won't be long before the black midget is together.
So when do you predict to be back out?
Oh, I'll tell you like this here. I'm planning on being in Dallas in July the 18th.
So you mean Denton, Texas?
Oh, yeah,
well, you know, there. Don't say Dallas, because this is about an hour and 30 to 20 minutes.
I'm from New Orleans, so
it. Let me show you what it is. Let me put my hand out there. It's way out yonder somewhere. But no, seriously, we'll see you down there in North Star Raceway. You know, that's a grudging national track. You know that, right?
Okay.
Yeah, look, you know, Jay Barnes paid a little money. You know, you got to sometimes pay a little money, you know, to get something, you know. But that's where it's going to be at, you know. In fact, they got a race in November. You should come up for that one. That's the one you should come up for.
I travel.
Now, you heard Big Jake got a race coming up, too.
Up in August, in Shreveport. I'll be there.
You better be ready, man.
Blake Mitchell will be there.
Take care of yourself. All good right. To see you, man. In the mix with DJ.
Yeah.